Good evening, community. It is just wonderful to welcome all of you back to the 2018-19 school year. Last year was a bit of a challenge for us, and I just want to thank all of you for what you did to bring us through. It took the entire community, along with all of our wonderful children, our parents, our business community, and those across the United States, which helped us to get over the challenges of Hurricane Harvey. Just experienced a beautiful convocation and celebration. A celebration for what we've done and the convocation to kick off the brand new school year.
I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know.
Each of you will receive one of these.
There's so many things that we have in store for our students and our staff for this year, and we're just excited that you all are a part of it. As we continue to go through the construction of our brand new schools, behind me you see the Memorial 9th grade campus. We're building Sam Houston, Travis, Dick Dowlin, and so much more to come in the future. We're just excited to be here, to be a part of this community. Thank you for everything that you've done, and we look forward to seeing you throughout the school year.
We got the group.